Right guys, today I'm just going to run you through a couple of basic drills to get people started on using the speed bar. We're going to start off with a basic 1-2 and then you'll do a duck. Once we get confident with that movement, we'll go a step further and we'll start pyramid punching. So we'll do 2 punches, then a duck, 4 punches, duck, 6 punches, duck and so on until you get the hang of it. Simple little drill, but it's a good way to get started on these bags, which can be tricky to start with if you don't know what you're doing. So once you've got your positioning in your boxing stance, you're going to be nice and loose on your toes, twisting your heels and your hips into every punch. Use these dots that are there for your targets. So you hit them there, when it comes round, you'll hit the dead dot. As it comes round, you'll duck under. So I'll start off with a straight, simple 1-2 demo. 1-2, duck. 1-2, duck. 1-2, duck. So now we've got used to that, drill that for a few minutes, you'll just do a short time, get used to the drill. Once you're used to it, we'll start with the pyramids. So it's 2 punches, duck, 4 punches, duck, 6, all the way up to 10. When we get to 10 punches, we'll start from 10 and work our way back down to 2. And then we'll run this drill for a few minutes. If you do it for a few rounds, everybody's different, it takes a different time to get used to things. So just do it at your own pace. So I'll start it off. 1-2 duck. 1-2-3-4 duck. 1-2-3-4-5-6 duck. 1-2-3-4-5-6-7-8 duck. 1-2-3-4-5-6-7-8-9-10 duck. Now we'll start at 10. Eight. 6 4 2 And the idea is keep your hands up. That bar hit clips you, does hurt. So always have them hands up. Make sure you're twisting into your shot. Okay? So if you like the video, found it interesting, please give us a like, thumbs up. And if you want to see more of my videos, subscribe to the channel, so you get updates when they're uploaded. Thanks.